Please welcome to the stage Tina Googler.
All right, thank you. I play in the Denver area, and I play at a lot of retirement centers and functions like that. And I keep thinking, what are they going to play for me when I'm finally going there, which will be not too far away? And here's one of the tunes that somebody will probably be playing for me. It's an old Blondie tune from the mid-1980s called Call Me. Thank you. Now, this next song is a little more in line with traditional hammer dulcimer music. It's an old Stephen Foster tune, Oh Susanna, medleyed with a more contemporary English tune. Thank you.
Thank you. This next song was written by a dulcimer player who used to live in Denver when I first moved there. And I heard him play this tune, and I was already playing dulcimer a little bit, but I absolutely fell in love with this tune. I believe he's been here several times before. He builds mountain dulcimers. He's also an excellent hammer dulcimer player. His name is Doug Birch, and the name of this tune he composed was called Ocean of Wisdom. Thank you. I think I have time for a couple of more if I don't talk too much and play them quickly. This next song is an old English love ballad that was really popularized in the 1960s by Simon and Garfunkel, and the ballad is called Scarborough Fair. Thank you. Thank you. I'll finish up with one last piece. This tune was made famous and written by the guitarist Mason Williams. It's called Classical Gas. Thank you very much.